Fine Old French Master Violin by DJ Nicolas de Aine, presumably around 1820s, 1830s. The violin shows a nicely framed one-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. It received a new setup with new palisander packs, rosewood packs, rosewood chinrest, and rosewood tailpiece, a newly fitted bridge, and new strings.